guys, it's Mousy, and I'm here with Salem for another episode of Summer Camp!
We're back together!
Together again! So much has happened. Have you seen the cafe? Have you seen our little system?
And I've also seen that people have been leaving us pennies. Well, iron pennies. Which is really cool.
I want to see if that we can actually make the presser thing that we need to make.
That would be so good. Like, lack of iron is crazy.
We still need some redstone. We need like 2 redstone.
There is actually redstone. There's loads of redstone up in that little tower that was built. There's loads of redstone and lapis. Yeah. I'm gonna take.
I wonder if they'll let us have like 2.
I'm sure they would. I'm just gonna make some more bread because.
And then let me see what the oven is, because I'm quite excited now that we're like, we possibly have enough items.
And I want to.
We definitely need way more iron.
I want to make some fries as well. So.
Oh, good thinking. I made notes.
I know we need a baking thing which needs clay, but I did see some clay in my last ep. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to go down and harvest the fish trap and put some more bait in there, and I'll get some clay whilst I'm down there.
Ooh, yes. I think we can make a mixing bowl if we don't have one already.
Can we make cakes with that?
The mixing bowl, let's see, I made some notes.
Notes.
I made notes because I got really excited about all the different things that we could make. And one of the things that we need is like a mixing bowl, which we definitely can make. I can totally make that right now. So let's see if we put the little stick there and we get some planks and there we go. We have a mixing bowl. I can't remember what we are able to make with this, but I wanted to make quite a few different things, which I think will be really
cute. Oh my gosh, I'm excited to see. I'm just killing squids for the calamari right now, because I didn't realize, like, last week, I did, like, a ton of fishing, just trying to get bait for this fish trap, and all I had to do was kill some squids for calamari, and I was like, there's so many squids around here that
You're
I just
kidding.
Ignored. I was like, no.
Oh. So here's what I was thinking, right? Caramel apples.
Oh my gosh, don't even tempt me. Oh my gosh.
Applesauce. I think we can also make some ice cream.
Oh my gosh.
I believe, let me just see. Ice cream, milk, fresh milk. Well, no, wait a minute. Oh, it's just
Is there a difference?
No. You just put a bucket of milk in your inventory and it'll change over. And salt. And we have salt, remember?
Oh, yeah. I need some salt for fries as well, so we should probably...
There's some in the chest in our house. I know I saw some there. And then the other thing I was planning, maybe possibly, making some snack bars. Because I know there were people that were like... going out and... Here, how do we make dough? We need some fresh water, salt, and flour. We need a mortar and pestle, so we need to cook some stone.
How much clay is it to get an ingot? I can't remember.
An ingot?
Yeah.
Clay.
Is it just one piece of clay, like smelted? Oh, okay.
Maybe, I don't know.
Oh, it's full of fish!
Is it really?
Yeah. And frogs. Oh, we got a raw turtle. I don't know if I want to eat that.
Oh my gosh.
That's kind of sad. Right, I'm going to make some more.
Okay. So what I'm going to start with, let's see if we can find any apples. Oh wait, I didn't look up the recipe for the bar. Oh wait, we were looking up dough. What else do we need for the dough? Flour. Oh, we need the mortar and pestle.
Pestle.
Thank you. when Mousy can't speak. But yes. So there's lots of different things we can make. Is there any apples anywhere?
I know Amy and Kim have got their apple tree, apple farm, but I'm not actually sure where it is because I didn't waypoint it.
Ooh.
So they may have some apples in their chest. Shall I go have a look?
Possibly. I just need one apple to make an apple tree, and then from there we can just harvest them and make many apples.
Alright, cool. I'll put these fish in here.
Yeah.
And then... Oh, this is actually Let's weird. See. Green.
Oh, you got mushrooms.
Yes, yes. I collected some mushrooms on the way back for you and your pet. So,
thank you. Good.
Right, I'll go have a peek awesome. In their chest, see if they've got an apple. Did you say you just need one apple?
I just need one apple to turn it into a tree, and then I can I can make anything off of that at that point.
No one knows how to shut their doors. Amy and Kim, here we go. Oh, they've got a snow golem pet, that's so cute. Right, sorry ladies, I'm just stealing one apple. I shall replace it. Maybe.
We just need to make an apple tree, that's all.
I should have left them a seeds. Okay. All right.
I know there's a way to make this. Let's hold on. Let's see.
There is an apple in that chest now.
Thank you.
Oh, okay. It was one ingot is clay. Okay, that's cool. So let me look for fries. Because this is just so cute.
We still haven't found any onions. We need onions.
Have we not? I thought we did.
We still haven't found them.
Are you kidding me? I thought we found onions.
Oh, we could make beans. Baked beans.
Oh, really?
For baked beans, we need beans, which we have. We've got loads of them. We need sugar or honey. We really need to get that presser going. And we also need cooked pork chop or firm tofu, but there's still no way to make firm tofu. There's no, I think it's either something we find or it's something that's created.
Can you smelt
it? I don't know. Hold on,
can you smelt tofu to make that?
There's silken tofu. There's no way to, I know what to do, okay? I am going to something called the internet.
Yes.
Shh. Nobody say anything. The internet in my mind. I know all of this off the top of my head. I'm just searching my mind. That happens to contain the entire Harvestcraft wiki.
It's magic.
It's magical.
You hold so much information.
It's a magical thing. I know, it's just, I just gotta really, 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 really search it. Or just, I also have Google in my head. Harvestcraft tofu. Okay, firm tofu. Put silken tofu. Okay, obtain silken tofu. You put soy milk into a presser. Okay, how do we make soy milk? Soy milk is created by putting soybeans into a presser. And then, okay. I think we actually might have soybeans. I'm pretty sure I've seen them in my chest.
Yeah, we do have soybeans.
That's a bit of a process, but I know Amy will appreciate
it. Yeah,
there's
six soybeans. And there's more planted as well,
cool.
So.
All right, I think I know what needs to be done. We need to get that presser more than anything.
Oh, I need to go harvest the bee because she probably needs changing right now.
Oh, yeah. Do you know how to change her back into a queen bee?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yes.
Oh, they also have cobblestone. I need cobblestone. Although I could come over and mine them. Do you have cobblestone?
I don't on me. I think there's some in that chest though.
Okay. There we go. Find some worst case scenario, we mine it.
Yes. I forgot how to make.
Oh my gosh. Have you seen the tree behind the cows?
No. No, I haven't. Right, I'm guessing
they
I need
really,
to come and see this.
Really, someone really, really needed wood, but they really, really didn't want to get rid of the tree.
Alright, I'm coming. Wow. Guys.
I present to you ye old floating tree.
Wow. GG.
I love it. Okay.
GG, guys.
I think what I need to do is open up my inventory. There's my pickaxe. Huzzah.
Oh, seeds.
I'm pretty sure an explosion happened over here. I had to like fill it in with dirt.
Yeah, guys, if you know anything about that, let us know in the comments, because we came on and it was just like a massive big hole and we were like, what?
One of the one of our things was missing. I replanted something, but I'm not sure what was lost in that spot now.
No, I have no idea. It might have just been wheat. I just don't know.
I don't know either. okay, that might be enough. Let us find out.
Let us find out. Let us.
Let us.
Sorry, that was lame. Okay.
What do we need for this? I can't remember. Presser. Iron, right, got you. Oh, and wood at the top. Right.
Iron and wood. Sounds pretty simple, that one.
Yeah. Let's see. Two pistons? I think
at
that's
least
what
we have food.
Two
now.
Pistons? Right, okay. Cobble, redstone, iron, and then the wood. Two pistons, right? Piston there, and then iron. Ladies and gentlemen,
do you have one?
We have the presser. I'm about to make so much honey. Okay, there we are. Okay, I'm gonna literally just put honeycombs into this right now, just all honeycombs.
Right, I'm just gonna plant loads more wheat down here.
There she goes.
Are you happy?
Da 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 da. Okay. Awesome. Sweet. Fantastic. Magic. Okay, I think what the next thing I'm gonna do. Oh, I need to make peanut butter. Or chestnut butter. Whatever. We got that. Right. So there's like loads of like diverse food that we need to like make. If we want to make the baked beans, we need to like get pork chops or the tofu. That's right. That's what we're going for. Right. I keep forgetting. Okay, so there's the apple. Sweet. Let me go.
Sweet it is.
Mm-hmm. It's about to be sweet. We gonna make some apple saplings or caramel
Get it out.
I know. I can't. It's just the words are too wordy for me.
Too wordy. Oh my gosh.
It's just, I can't handle the English language sometimes. I speak my own language most of the time.
I'm not being funny. Speaking your own language is better than speaking the English language sometimes. I get so confused.
True. So what I'm gonna do, I know I said earlier in the many times before, I was going to make the platforms and stuff.
Yeah.
I'm finally doing that now.
Yeah, finally.
Finally. It only took a few days, weeks. Who's counting? Here we go. We'll make the cutest of the cutest tiers, let me tell you. Okay, so what am I hearing right now?
What was that?
Do you hear that?
No, Mouse, what was it?
It was a sound.
What kind of sound?
It sounded like, I don't know.
Was it creepy?
I don't know.
Was it creepy?
No, it wasn't. I know that the really scary sound is actually my little mushroom pet now.
Did it sound
I don't know
something
how something
like, ring.
Maybe.
That's my phone.
Yeah.
Oh, that's my phone! I straight to because I didn't know you special in the game. It's this little sound, it goes ring.
I'm like, I'm so scared of everything in this game now. Oh my gosh.
Oh man. That's
oh
funny.
Man. You know me. I everything spooks me.
It's so funny.
It took so long for me to finally find out that those creepy sounds that were happening were actually the most adorable inventory pet.
And I hear it all
planet.
The time in Crazy Craft as well. And it was only till I read the comments and I was like, oh, okay, then I get it now.
Oh my gosh. I feel so silly now that I know it too.
Yeah, like, you know, don't you?
The cutest things that make the most terrifying sounds. What am I hearing right now? I'm hearing something spooky around. Oh, it's nighttime, of course. Where are you, Skelly?
I've made the farm, like, really big. When I say really big, I mean, like, well, I've just made it a lot bigger.
How's your fish trap doing?
Actually, that should be full again now. Let me put that in there.
I'm so curious to know how, like, all that's going. Because I've never actually, like, worked with the fish trap before.
Would you like to come and have a look?
I just might. I just might indeed. Let me just put some stairs down. And, yeah.
Alright, that should be good for a farm for now. It looks okay.
Yep, I'm just making some nice little stairs so that this is a lot easier. Oh, I'm so excited about that presser now.
Yeah.
Do you realize all the magical things we can make?
Sweets!
Sweets!
Sweet, sweet.
And tofu.
Yes.
For all the
vegetarians. Yeah, yeah,
and like with the tofu as well, like it's gonna be so nice.
Tofu is an ingredient in lots of food as well, isn't it? So
yeah, yeah. It can anything that has meat in it can be replaced with the tofu.
Oh, cool. Yeah, because actually it's you really can make nice. Fish bait with that as well, which is weird.
Mm-hmm. So what I'm thinking we can do, actually, maybe we could make like a bigger soybean farm. Since there is so much that we use for it.
Yeah, actually, that would probably be good.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is that you over there? Oh yeah,
What did I just do? Right, let me just... okay. Does that work? Yeah, I think that works. Alright,
awesome.
I want to see this fish trap.
Let's go
Show me
have
this.
A look.
Though I know many things about Harvest Craft, this is something that I don't know about.
So, we don't need you, my friend. We don't need you. So, I put
Goodbye,
it under
Frank.
Here. Oh, I could kill those squids in a minute. I put it down here under the water. And you
Ooh,
put in the bait, and then it just attracts fish. So, like, it just, like, fills up every 2.5 minutes or something.
Cool.
So we have raw
really
walleye,
well, but...
raw bass, raw snail, raw jellyfish, and raw anchovy in there right now. And
oh,
now I'm dying.
Don't drown, please.
No, I don't want to drown.
Please don't drown.
Oh, Melty, I forgot to show you something else. Wait for it. Wait.
What?
Wait, let me eat this.
I'm ready. What am I seeing?
Ready?
What am I... Okay. Yeah.
Woohoo!
Did you go to the Nether?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh.
I went to the Nether last week because literally they've like, it's the portal is in the fortress. So
you're kidding?
No, and they've like blocked it all off, so we can basically just go in there and do what we want because it's all safe, and we can just go in and fight Blaze because there's a door
well,
on it
I
and
mean,
everything.
I had to put a door on.
It's so cool.
I haven't gone in there, but I had to put a door on this side because we had some friends.
Again? Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I think they wanted some sandwiches, but they weren't using their words.
Right.
All they had to do was ask. They weren't.
Were they getting aggressive?
They were getting a little bit aggressive. They were just kind of walking around and just being there. And I asked them, like, do you guys want something? Like, do you want a sandwich? You've got to pay for it. They didn't want to pay for it, so they didn't get any sandwiches. Long story
Fair enough.
Short.
I wouldn't give
you
sandwiches
pay,
to rude customers.
Sandwiches. Mm-hmm.
Wow, I think that was pretty good for today. We're pretty productive.
I know, I'm about to plant this tree and everything. It's just so dirt. Where's the dirt? Here we go.
Yeah, it's pretty productive.
Wait, I had the biggest brain fart of my life.
We now have
like when your just brain just stops working, like me all the time, basically
yeah,
my entire
say,
existence.
My entire life actually does that. So, fine, don't worry. But we've all got right, plenty Shroomy. Of fish, we've got plenty of mushrooms, we've got plenty of honey. We've got bigger farm. We've done pretty good today.
Oh, yes. We've even got stairs.
Yes. And I think that next week we should probably go do a little bit of mining. Now that we've got food sorted out a little bit, we should probably go try Absolutely. And get some more materials. Because I want a looting pet and we need gold for that. So.
Absolutely. I think the only thing I may do is expand our sugar cane and then we can set up all of our boxes and food cafe while we're out. That way,
that'd be good.
You know, if somebody stops by, we can make some, you know, materials on the side.
Yeah, make some sneakies when we're not even there. So yeah, I think that's a great idea.
Absolutely. Whoop, 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 whoop. All right, well, thank you guys so much for joining us. Be sure to check out everyone else's perspective and let us know what they're up to. And if they are taking some sandwiches, let us know what they're thinking of them, okay?
And make sure they're
paying,
guys. I
want to know if
guys.
They like the sandwiches.
Make sure they're paying.
Yeah, make sure they're paying as well. Because, like, we can't go out mining as much as we need to. I can't make these sandwiches for nothing. It's hard. The sandwich life is hard.
It really is.
It chews me. Okay, but yeah, I love you guys eternally. Thank you guys so much for joining us. It's been great. If you have any more food ideas for us to make or stories about food, I do seriously love reading all of them. They're great. But yeah, I hope to see you guys next time. Hope you have a wonderful day. Bye!